The minions at Iguana Industries are busy creating a cool logo for Dr. Iguana's new website. Oh, we got something here. Uh-oh. The other minions don't want that as their logo. They don't like this logo either. Great! The minions have finally found a logo that they seem to like. The minions have uploaded the logo on Dr. Iguana's website too. Miss Lana is curious about the little symbol on the logo. She's wondering how they made this logo. Uh-oh, looks like they used someone else's logo for their website. That's a problem, because you can't just copy something that's been created by someone else. It isn't nice to copy someone else's online ideas without getting their permission. There are even laws that protect the things people create on the internet. These laws are called copyrights, and they protect our images, stories, songs, and even program code from being copied or stolen. The things online that are copyrighted usually have a copyright symbol on them. The copyright is usually owned by the person who created the original program. But what if you want to use somebody else's copyrighted work? Well, you can. To use someone's work, we should find the owner, contact them, and get their permission. And lastly, don't forget to give them credit for it. The minions know what they need to do. They're trying to get the logo creator's permission to use the logo, but they better hurry up. Dr. Iguana will be here anytime now. Awesome! The owner of the logo has given them permission. That's sure nice of them. But minions, remember to give them credit for it on the website too. The minions now know they should ask permission before using others' work. You too should ask for permission before using copyrighted work.